Hey there. I'm back to dry you to sleep or to a wakeful calm. Let's just make a bunch of fun little lines today. I just remembered that I don't have my glove on. I always forget that thing. I hope life's been treating you well. No real stress, no real headaches. Let's clear it up. Think so often we're afraid of doing something and just allowing whatever happens to happen. We fear taking action. But taking action is the only way that anything is ever going to actually happen. I know that's been the truth for me. Worrying and worrying and worrying. What's going to happen? What's going to happen if I do this? What's going to happen if I don't? And then I never do. And then I kick myself when I finally do something. And I think to myself, why didn't I just do that sooner? But even that doesn't work out. Just falling for new tricks, new reasons to dislike your options or blaming other people, blaming yourself. But that gets you nowhere either. Look at that. Even now I'm thinking, is this good enough? What should I do? When I blank out this page, should I fill the next page up all the way? Should I change? Should I give a different color? What happens if I stop talking? Will you stop watching? Or do you want me to stop talking? Just watch. Just watch the flow. What to do about these are kind of Halloween colors. Whoa. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please like and subscribe to my channel. See you next time.